So Manchester Met is the sole provider of the academic component where all clinical embryologists and andrologists are trained in the UK. It has a long history of providing biomedical scientists and healthcare scientists to the NHS workforce through educational programmes from foundation year, undergraduate and postgraduate programmes.